हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5C। सो इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड 2। सो टुडे वी विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। सो द क्वेश्चन इज राइट द फर्स्ट 5 इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। सो वी ऑल नो हाउ टू राइट द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग अ नंबर। ओके, बाय मल्टीप्लाइंग द न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर विद द सेम नंबर। सो हियर we have to find out the first 5. So first 5 means that is 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, the first 5 number is 1 2 3 4 and 5. But one more thing, we will not multiply this number by 1. Why? Because if we will multiply this number by 1, we will get the same number as a quotient. So we will not do that. So what we will do now, see, we will multiply this number by what? By 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So let's do it. Number A, that is 1 by 2. So write it here. 1 by 2 multiply by 2 numerator and denominator. Then again 1 by 2 multiply by 3 and 3. Again 1 by 2 multiply by 4 and 4. 1 by 2 multiply by 5 and 5. So 1 multiply 1 by 2 multiply by 6 and 6. So now do it. So 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6, 4 1 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, 5 1 ja 5, and 2 5 ja 10, and here 6 1 ja 6 and 6 2 ja 12. So therefore first 5 equivalent fraction 4 1 by 2 are 2 by 4 comma 3 by 6 comma 4 by 8 comma 5 by 10 comma and 6 by 12. So these are the first 5 equivalent fraction of this 1 by 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Got it? Now, so number B is 2 by 3. So here also we will do the same thing. So 2 by 3, 1. 2 by 3, 2 by 3, 2 by 3, 2 by 3. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times, because we have to find the first 5. So multiplication symbol, then 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now equal to 4, 2 2 ja 4, 2 3 ja 6, 2 3 ja 6, 3 3 ja 9, 4 2 ja 8, 3 4 ja 12, 2 5 ja 10, 3 5 ja 15, 2 6 ja 12, and 3 6 ja 18. So therefore first 5 equivalent fraction 4, what is the number? 2 by 3 are 4 by 6 comma 6 by 12 com, sorry 6 by 9 6 by 9 8 by 12 then 10 by 15 and 12 by, got it? नाउ नंबर सी, नंबर सी इज 4/5, सो 4/5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, that means 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6. So now 4 2 is 8, 2 5 is 10, 4 3 is 12, 3 5 is 15, 4 4 is 16, 4 5 is 20, 4 5 is 20, 5 5 is 25, 4 6 is 24, 5 6 is 30. So first, therefore, first 5 equivalent fraction, fourth 4/5 are 8/10, 12/15, 16/20, 20/25, and 24/30. Got it? So you try number D at home. Okay, number D at home, that is 3/7. You try it. You try. Okay. So now let's do another one. So question number 4. Okay, question number 4 is that write a fraction equivalent to. So number A is 1/3 with denominator should be 12. That means number A, 1/3 multiply dash is equal to, the answer is given here, denominator is 12. So what we will multiply in 3 to get this answer? So here we will multiply, that means here also we need to multiply by 4. So 4 1 is 4. And 4 3 is 12. So this is equivalent to 1/3. Now number B. So number B, 2/5 with numerator 8. That means 2/5 is given, multiply dash and equal, and the numerator is given 8. Now we need to find out a denominator. So what we will multiply here? 2 4 is 8, and here also we multiply by 4, because we have to multiply same number with numerator and denominator. So 4 5 is 20. So the answer is in this. Got it? So this is the how to find out equivalent fraction if the numerator and denominator is given. Got it, children? Now let's take one more. Suppose I am writing here number C, 1/7 with numerator is 5. So 1/7 multiply dash is equal to 5. The numerator is given 5. So what we will multiply here? 5, and here also 5. So 7 5 is 35. Again, number D also, 2/10 with denominator denominator 30. Okay, so 2/10 we will write, multiply dash equal, the answer is given, denominator means this number, so 30. So what we will multiply here? 3 10 is 30, and here also 3, so 3 2 is 6. So this is the answer. Got it? So in this way we will do this questions. Okay, now let's do number 3. Number A, out of 5 birds, okay, there are 5 birds are there, 2 birds flew away. What is the fraction of the birds flew away? Now, so fraction of the फ्रैक्शन ऑफ द बर्ड्स दैट फ्लू अवे इज, तो टोटल नंबर ऑफ हाउ मेनी बर्ड्स आर देयर, फाइव, एंड हाउ मेनी बर्ड्स फ्लू अवे, टू, सो दिस इज द फ्रैक्शन 2/5. ओके, नाउ नंबर बी, आउट ऑफ 11 बॉयज 5 बॉयज कैन नॉट स्विम, सो व्हाट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ द बॉयज कैन नॉट स्विम, सो फ्रैक्शन ऑफ द बॉयज दैट cannot swim is, so how many boys are there? 11. Total number of boys 11. How many boys cannot swim? 5. So 5 by 11 is the fraction. Got it? Now number C. So out of 13 girls, 6 girls love to play football. So what fraction of the girls play football? So fraction of the girls play football is, total number of girls 13, and how many girls love to play football? 6. So this is the fraction 6/13. So in this way we will do. Okay, so you do practice at home. Thank you everyone.